एफसी गोवाचे खेळगडे रियो ब्राझिलाक सावन आयएसएलच्या प्रिसिजनाची तयारी करून आयतारा गोंयांत परतले. त्या उपरांत पयली एसआय मॅच नागवा पंचायत ग्राउंडार मंगळार जाली. आयएसएलच्या तिसऱ्या हंगामात एफसी गोवाची पयली मॅच नॉर्थ इस्ट युनायटेड पंगडा कडेन 4 ऑक्टोबराक गुवाहाटी हांगसर जातली. ह्या हंगामात पंगडाक जैत मेळटले अशी खात्री रॉबिन सिंग ह्या खेळगड्यान उक्तायल्या.
So each to its own. I'm not here to compare teams. I've been with Delhi last year. This season, FC Goa being a whole new setup, we're just looking to, you know, mend our ways wherever FC Goa went wrong last season, if they did at any cost, and just move forward from there and hopefully aim to be champions this year. I'm really excited about the new season of ISL with FC Goa. I'm definitely looking forward to it and, you know, score some goals. You know, I've always wanted to be champion and I've always wanted to play in Goa, and you know, yes, FC Goa did knock out Delhi, but they were so close to win the champion last season that, you know, it also helped me make the decision that I wanted to go to FC Goa and challenge myself to new beginnings and, you know, hopefully become champions with FC Goa, you know, this year. And whereas Delhi is concerned last year, past is past. You know, I'm here for the future and the present. As a footballer, you have your ups and downs. My down, as you could call it, was this injury. I was playing well, I was confident, and, you know, goals are coming my way. But I would say everyone's been helpful throughout this injury. You know, even Delhi Dynamos, Bengaluru FC, the Indian national team, everyone's been there for me, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everyone. But, you know, whatever the controversies were, at the end of the day, I'm fit now, and that's what matters. Controversies are past. Next season is here now, and I want to start scoring again. You know, probably you could say that I want to start when I left off, scoring goals for both country and club. You know, I'm playing for Zico this season, and I'm looking forward to the season ahead with the boys. And, you know, it's also going to be a learning curve for me under Zico this time, and I'm just looking forward to it, and I just want to play well, be happy, score goals, and make FC Goa champion in all my capabilities.